My life on D and D. Let me be, cause I'm really trying to focus on me. I'm proud of myself, I ain't get caught in the streets. I walked a lot of miles in these shoes, so they crease. Do not disturb, my device be more quiet than furb. As long as I don't get distracted, I ain't bumping the curb. So if you don't believe in me, then I'm flipping the bird for what you heard.
How you feeling today, gang?
I'm feeling great. I'm ready to log out. I'm ready to work. You know what I'm saying? You know, this type of shit made me happy.
Mm-hmm.
This type of shit made me excited. Work. Fuck all that chilling shit. I don't like the shit. Nah, I'm like a lot of custom hoodies. It's crazy. The custom hoodie goes. Definitely. I know.
What's up, gang?
I'm saying, you know, we got that bitch on. Accessory, you know what I'm saying? Can't see them all the way right now, but they do. I'm saying, I only got HP. I only got a stick. We in fucking Dallas. Ah. July 20th. You know what I'm saying? I got that shit on.
What you about to go do, gang?
I'm about to go work. I'm about to go do shit. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers call me out here for a reason. I gotta make sure it's worth it. That's how I look at it. Good business. Promote more business. More business. Generate money. Money makes life great. A lot of baggies on my trail. I hope you know I ain't easy. A porn star in the bed. So that, I hope you can please me.
But that's not good as you got.
You know I got that. Ye Saint Laurent. Ye Saint Laurent. I don't know how to say that shit. I'm
on
right here. I heard
the people. Nah, it's about
tough though. Fuck with me, K.
I'm fly, bro.
Appreciate it, you know what I'm saying? My stylist did it.
Your stylist.
D4A Studios, Sav 2 Different, CEO shit. It did behind the camera shit too.
Yeah, check out all trades, you know?
Cold outside. Major love with three E's, that's three chances for your girl to get with me. You know what I'm saying? We in Dallas, Texas. The first Saturday. We got many in the building. Tuesday we had.
We gonna lose, and I'm sure of it, and I know they gonna win because Major's over there going crazy. I swear to God, I told him that. I was like, son, Major do this for a living. Major's an entertainer, bro. Major over there going crazy. I know, I see them over there bopping and dipping and all that.
I said, all I need y'all to do is tell me what this is. And it was like, to him, I'm like, no, tell me what it's used for.
We put it on everything.
And I was like, I got it. And I was just like, And then I was like, wait, what would you put it on? She like, fruit. I'm like, bet we going fruit. It's easy.
Ain't this like a spice type shit, bro?
Yeah, some type of Mexican spice or something. It's okay though. Give me anything in the topic, I can do that.
Type shit.
I can do that. Y'all can have y'all break.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. I'm doing black.
I know. I just needed to know what it was. I didn't know. I was like, y'all tell me what it was.
To be honest with you just don't really do what you're
doing.
You could be interviewing people right now if you want to.
So you
could do multiple interviews. Like, this could be fit checks. Okay. Like, you just keep the crowd engaged. You already know what to do, bro. Do your thing.
I have a lot of people on the blue team.
They didn't show up.
Five.
They didn't show up.
I thought he said
Saquon.
Oh, he's talking to you.
I'm sorry, my bad. Oh, yeah, I think I'm on the dragon. You gonna give me the menu city to do that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Think about to go crazy. So, how y'all want to do it?
We
trying to
get
Dwayne
from
one more
camera.
Or...
Well, no. I think I think what he said was if we use that camera, we need another SD card to go in.
To go in this one?
Yeah, to go in that camera. We also need, I need a way to, what do you do with that pin?
But if I have a case, we might just do like that. What is
that pin? These are just a two, what you say?
Man, it's crazy hard.
Yeah, look, it's stopping at 156.
Tell me that's not kind of scary, like a little
bit. Nah, it's not. But that is big as fuck.
What does it look like? Real, like. Not,
that's the size of pandas for
you. You serious?
Yeah, I think pandas really is that size.
Bro, you see how big this is, bro?
Yes. That's why I don't need to go out there. I thought you handed it to me like that.
Not like that, bro.
I thought you handed it to me like that. What's your show, you say?
I learned hot moms.
Goofy.
That's hot, huh?
Yeah.
I need to snap up in here.
You want to snap up in here? That's weird.
TK, where's she at? Can you snap up in here?
It's a studio.
Can you snap me up in here?
Mm-hmm. On my phone?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ugly man, ugly man. Look at the fit details. Look at the details.
You can't really,
TK got that smoke on. Now that's tough. That's tough. Yeah, that's hard.
You knew that was good.
Yeah. That's Duffy. You might well lay all the way down. Say hello to the vlog.
Hi. Oh, is that in there?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I say you gotta lay all the way down. Or she could've came down a little bit like.
That's good.
No.
Oh, okay. I thought because you were in all blue.
Nah.
As of today, bro.
What?
As of today, Mace can't tell me that I'm not like the flies.
Somebody like, told you that?
Huh?
Somebody told you that?
No, you know nobody told me that. I'm just saying that. Like, as of today, niggas really can't say that. You definitely can't say that. It's hard.
They're over there doing the modeling segment portion. You feel me?
Where's Steve at?
Oh, y'all done? Yeah. Awesome. I'm about to send the next group of people.
All right. Cool. About 3 minutes.
2 to 3 minutes. 2 to 3 minutes. No, this is what I'm saying. This is more than, like, I'm talking about when y'all doing one person, 2 to 3 minutes. But if y'all doing a group, it's obvious. Like, it's a fucking group. Yeah, y'all good. I'm not being a dick about it. It's just, if y'all got a group, y'all do what y'all need to do. Cool?
Thank you.
I'm about to send in the next people. If y'all want to come in the front and get with everybody else.
We appreciate you so much.
Oh, I appreciate you too, so
hard. Keep working hard.
I will.
Y'all have a good day.
Thank you.
I got you. Y'all have a good day.
Hey, this shit easy. Good, let me know. I'm gonna run the bathroom real quick.
I bought you one too.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I can't remember what you had last night, so I just bought you one of those.
Alright.
How you feeling, brother? How are you?
My name is Wick, also known as Gerald. I'm a model, actor, entrepreneur, a lot of other things, and I'm out here first Saturday to try it out and showcase what I got.
My name is Abby, I'm from Dallas, Fort Greene. I'm all the actress and everything in between, but I'm here to connect and work with everybody here.
DJ. Hi guys, my name is DJ. I'm also a model and I'm a realtor. Anybody looking in the DFW area? And I'm here to just collab with like-minded individuals.
Y'all see the vibe, man. They ain't here looking good.
He's on the phone with my whole world. So I'm gonna screenshot her. This is my
life. They got to bitch up. Y'all show me in the world all the time.
It is not that.
I'm so gonna lie. Y'all look good. Y'all got to be in
the world. I'm gonna be you and my phone. I ain't gonna be using that bitch. Just let you know, when you do touch on them, they stuff happens. So you got to zoom in. Right. You'll end up moving them bitches around.
Yeah, all right, my man. I didn't know I was about to get out there.
So the ones in the green are the ones that you can X on show for show. If you don't want X, you can move down to the ones
that you got. That's right.
You want to have a seat for me?
We about to do this panel discussion. You know what I'm saying? Got the questions. You know what I'm saying? We on some different shit. They elegant. It ain't all about rah-rah. Shaking ass. It ain't all about the shaking ass. You know what I'm saying? We just trying to get some. You gotta get your mental.
Good day, you ready?
So, what I want to hear from y'all personally is basically like, if we want to do this event more and more, and we definitely want to turn this into a workshop for us creators. So, we want to make the first Saturday about you guys. So, what that means is like, we had post-coach Lauren come out for the models. Next time, we're going to have somebody for the videographers. So, we all can learn and we all can actually grow. Because that's what the first Saturday is about. I'm not
going to
be too long
with
it. We're about to get started.
I ain't going to lie. I got so fly. So fly. I got to keep the fit.
But the vibe that we were
I'm your host, Major Love, with the 3D, the 3 Chance to be a great movie. My co Junior
Twist out, twist out, crazy. Twist out, crazy. I gotta go. That boy about to go on the panel right now. So I gotta stop.
Hey y'all, I'm Judy. A year ago, but growing up, I have been very heavily in the fashion scene in New York, and just shadowing my cousin, who's this New York model. So that's where my expertise comes from, and I'm just really happy to share with you guys.
What's up, everyone? I'm Marquis, creator of King. I'm the creator of clothing, creator of Instagram. From St. Louis, I'm in Dallas, 2016. I've been growing ever since.
Yep. How y'all doing? I'm Model Lifestyle. My real name is Florin. I've been modeling for about 7 years. I started off in New Orleans and really just made some strong connections there. The industry isn't as strong there, but if you know how to brand yourself, then you can create your own relationships. I started off venturing off into Atlanta, some connections there, some connections in New York. I've also done some work in Dubai. It's really all about catapulting off of relationships and not being afraid to put yourself out there. Since I've been modeling over time, a lot of people really just ask for me to assist, and actually I'm just a coach and mentor, which kind of led into my business called Picture Perfect Clothes Coaching, where I do model mentorship, as well as model classes as a group and individually, and then I also assist during photo shoots and music videos as well.
What it do, what it do? Hey man, look, how y'all doing today? Happy Saturday. It's your boy Mr. Wow, Too Loud for TV, man. Look. To help artists grow in what they're doing. I saw when I moved here five years ago, after I lived in England for 8 years, that the culture of gallery is something and a leader to help grow. People have to work together, community is something that's really big for me. And I grew up in a small town, so when I brought that to Dallas, I wanted to bring it together. In 2+ years, I would dance around the world. Japan was my biggest thing I've ever done. But I've come back to Dallas to really bring that culture, that energy, the different things that we can do to come together and work together. Y'all are all very talented. I've seen y'all in different spaces. I've worked with some of y'all in different spaces. Y'all have to come together. So that's what I'm here to do. I'm here to talk about today.
Ooh. Oh, that's so much I've been doing photography for about 10 years now, probably a little bit more than that, but from what I can think of is 10 years so far. The reason why I came to Dallas in the first beginning, honestly, is because
I'm from Louisiana, born and raised, I reside in New Orleans. I'm all the way out here from Dallas. I met Tuesday, she was my manager when she was in New Orleans. And I make music, I'm an artist. Y'all will have the opportunity to see me perform later on. But my personality is very intriguing, in my opinion, and I like just get the best creative side out of everybody I talk to. Like whatever you're doing, whether it's modeling, music, making clothes, whether you paint, let's get some creativity out of you in some kind of way and put it out there for the world. So I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be up here with all y'all. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna rock out, we're gonna start with some questions. I'm gonna let Junior go first. Based off everything that they just said, I'm gonna put it in simple terms. Enjoy the process. Everything is a process when it comes to networking, meeting with the right people, making the right connections, having the right equipment. Enjoy the process. Because when you don't enjoy the process, once you get the result, you really not gonna appreciate it. But now you think about, okay, I'm here. What's next? You gotta enjoy the whole process and celebrate the small wins. Always celebrate the small wins. I'm about my business. I got a pen pal. I'll work with you for this amount. It really just depends on that relationship with that person.
Yeah.
Truthfully. But see, me, I believe in God. I believe God not gonna give you what you need until you're ready. So you building that team, he might lead you to the photographer first, but that's where you at. You learn that. Then you might run into another person that's on the graphic design. But when it's your time to get that, you're gonna get every piece. And once you get every piece, then you're gonna see yourself elevate in everything that you wanna do.
I'll tell y'all just a little bit. Like, I work a full-time job on top of being a full-time creator. So that take a lot of sacrifices. I don't have time for my girlfriend all the time. I rather have time for my dog or myself. But I have to understand that, like, that's for the greater good of what I'm trying to accomplish. And once you sacrifice those things, you're able to see literally the fruits of your labor. So my advice to you guys is, like I said, don't wait on them. Like, you have to do it. Like, I used to say, I'm gonna wait until I got the Sony camera. But now you actually got two Canon cameras sitting here right now. Like, why you can't make it work with these? Then now I got the Sony. Now I gotta, damn, I gotta give me a Black Magic now. Like,
don't stop, keep going. Don't let nobody come stop your mission. Don't stop, keep going. I swear nobody gonna tell you different. Don't stop, keep going. Just make a move, you don't need no permission. Don't stop, going, don't stop, keep going on. They hate it that you think you a man. High boy, tend to see somebody turn on a fan. Eyes glued to your wrist when they shake your hand. You better look me in my eyes if you say you a man. Cause I'ma stand on all 10. I'ma keep shooting my shot until it fall in. I'ma keep doing my thing until we all win. Give my competition a wink and a small grin. You better keep going, little nigga, don't ever stop. You gotta keep grinding, I see you headed to the top. Never forget the main goal is to go out and fulfill that dream while you riding around in that drop. You gotta keep rocking out on that stage like you own it. Never get backed up in the corner by your opponent. And every goal you complete is a beautiful moment. We came from nothing, so always celebrate with trophies. Don't stop, keep going. Don't let nobody come stop your mission. Don't stop, keep going. I swear nobody gonna tell you different. Don't stop, keep going. Just make a move, you don't need no permission. Don't stop, keep going. Don't stop, keep going. Dedicated to this shit cause you a different breed. Can't have no fear in your heart because we all bleed. Gotta solidify the spot and then plant the seed. Ain't no catching back up to me once I increase the speed. Open your eyes, your future brighter than the sun. Remember grandma said whatever you do have fun. Stimulation of the mind, I took a long run. Set a goal for myself, I gotta touch a 20 button. Hop on the beat, my flow colder than the snow. I mean the Pillsbury man cause I love dough. Blessings on top of blessings, watch the cup overflow. Always stay in the fast lane, never switch it slow. I'm the top receiver, and you know it. Nothing like the rest, cause I'm a musical poet. Keep flying like a hawk, Trey Young with the floater. We can ball in any lead, the elevation in motion. Stop, keep going. Don't let nobody come stop your mission. Don't stop, keep going. I swear nobody gonna tell you different. Don't stop, keep going.
We went to college together. My dude came all the way from New Orleans, just the host, just in general. Anything that I need from him, he always does. And I know everybody can say that about this man. So, without further ado, welcome Major Love to the stage. Wow. Let's go!
Vibe. Like she said, I came all the way from New Orleans. I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And I know I introduced myself like four times already, but I'm gonna let y'all know again. I'm Major Love with three E's. That's three chances for your girl to get with me. You dig? So look, it's my first time performing in Dallas, and I feel like you know, none of y'all know me. So I'm about to give y'all, you know, a couple songs that's gonna introduce me. This first one is basically anybody in here that lost somebody. I hear a few people say they lost their mother before. I know everybody lost somebody. I made this song after I lost one of my partners, and you know, it resonates with everybody. Let's go.
Hey Chris, this shit crazy. I promise I feel that pain all in my heart. Like somebody took a shot and bullseye out of the dark. I was filled up with emotions, I done emptied the car. From my brother to my angel, now that's a hell of a thought. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the rubber. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the rubber. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me. See, this the type of feeling hurts so bad, won't let you sleep. Only thing that you have is all the messages that you keep. The memories that's in your head and all the pictures you see. But for me, there ain't enough. rough when I've been dealing with grief. I need you now to get a laugh and hear your voice and see you smile. Just catch up on life like I ain't talked to you in a while. This death shit so unreal, I still feel in denial. I swear to get my brother back, I'll march me 100 miles. And I know Taya tell me to get right, put my foot on the gas. Show them how I feel about my shit on their head. I've been drinking Henny, trying to change my emotion from sad. Every time I see your face, them tears fall down fast. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the road. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the rubber. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me. I ain't felt this pain so many times, and every time you come again, them tears still form in my eyes. And I try to hold it in, cause they say men don't cry. But for my dog, I let it all for real, fuck that pride. If I don't do nothing, I bet that I'ma keep your name alive. Every time I'm on the road, I'm bumping Ace while on the ride. Every time you cross my mind, I hold my cup to the sky. Cause if you know AP, if it's supported, then he gon' slide. I can't stop the tightness in my chest, but I for sure can keep pushing, giving my all and do my best. To Jimmy, Bryce, and Jay Zavion and the rest, I love y'all like y'all my blood, and I be damned if y'all quit. That's on 10. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the rubber. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me. I miss my brother, dog. I know he down for whatever, yeah, that's my brother, dog. Pull up in the stain, burn the rubber. Wake up, open my phone, I know you playing with me. I can't believe that they done took my fucking brother from me.
Young money militia, and I am that commissioner. But what's the world without enigma? Two bitches at the same time, synchronized swimmers. Sleep is the cousin, what a fucking family picture. You know father time, we all know how to make sure. It's black and white diamonds, fuck segregation. Fuck that shit, I'm running up, you niggas just hunting up. They told you I am tuna fish. Damn it, just talk to moms. Told her she the sweetest. I beat the beat up. Niggas think they even. Pow, pow, beating. I'm dead, bro. Mind so sharp, I fuck around and cut my head off. Real nigga all day and tomorrow.
Leg out.
Yeah, yeah, this shit look like a toupee. I get what you get in 10 years, in 10 days.
Happy
Thanksgiving.
You can do it all by yourself.
Happy
birthday, Happy Russell Simmons.
Oh, no.
Yeah, fuck it up. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a... I'm T-Pain. You know me. On that Patron, you can get like me. That bitch, that boy started saying some whole other shit.
Thanks. I was like, wait.
Spanish.
My life on D and D. Let me be, cause I'm really trying to focus on me. I'm proud of myself, I ain't get caught in the streets. I walked a lot of miles in these shoes, so they crease. Do not disturb, my device be more quiet than furry. As long as I don't get distracted, I ain't bumping the curve. So if you don't believe in me, then I'm flipping the bird for what you heard.